which will last until about noon. Ground ball to second. This will get the second Erie run home. Two-hop bouncer to second baseman Melvin Dorta, so Will Rhymes will pick up an RBI. Both Erie runs in this game have come home on groundouts. Pause in the 2-1 now, and Reyes rips one into left field. That's down for a base hit. Rounding third base, Alvarez, the throw to the plate, caught off. RBI single for Milver Reyes, scoring Victor Alvarez, and that cuts the Erie lead in half. It's now 2-1 in the seventh inning. 1-1. And Boone hits a high, towering fly ball deep to right field. Going back to right fielder, Scram. He reaches up, and that ball is out of here. James Boone has hit his fifth home run of the year, and it gives the Curve a 3-2 lead here in the bottom half of the seventh inning. Kids, 14 and under. 3-2 to Frazier, hit in the hole at shortstop. Backhanded by Luis Cruz. Long throw to first, he got him. What a play by Luis Cruz. Checks the runner, the 1-2. Popped up, and this should do it. Into center field, Pedro Powell camps underneath. He makes the catch, and that's the ball game. Chris Hernandez goes 3 1/3 innings of scoreless relief to pick up the win, and the Curve come from behind to win it. Final score, Altoona 3 and Erie 2.